just social people, and we are connecting with our friends and families all over, and also it's a very good platform to do that.
If the privacy is not there, I will definitely do shift it.
I have.
So you have switched to WhatsApp? From WhatsApp to?
Signal.
I am not very sure because I am not doing any business on the WhatsApp.
I find WhatsApp as a safe place, so I will go with it.
I'm not so sure because our whole world is on WhatsApp. Once everything starts changing, we can also follow them, right? But if no one does, then we have to use that.
पहले से हम लोग व्हाट्सएप यूज़ कर रहे हैं तो उसका हमको आदत पड़ा है ना तो दूसरे इसमें ऐप में जाने का सवाल ही नहीं पैदा होता
है. And what's your take on the complete saying that you know accept the conditions or your account gets deleted?
They should not do that. They should adjust according to the people because they make apps for the people.
I will take objection.
That's worse. Like that is like you are not allowing people to have an opinion.
That too, yeah, I don't accept at all. But I don't know how, what is the way to go about it to really, you know, attack them or of course switch to another app.
So I agree with this, but I do not think much about the policies and stuff until unless I'm safe.
नहीं ऐसा तो होना नहीं मांगता है उन्होंने करना नहीं मांगते ये गलत है.
Do you think this decision of the policy and everything is gonna help WhatsApp or more and more people are gonna leave WhatsApp and switch to other apps?
They'll switch.
So people will switch off to other apps because the privacy is not there and what are you fun of doing this, continuing this channel?
I think many of them are going to leave because no one would like this thing. As it is the Facebook, so you talk at home and you see your thing coming on the Facebook. So it's like, you know, it's you are heard everywhere. And if WhatsApp come to the same level, I mean, there's absolutely no privacy at all then. That's so, I mean, the option would be to switch over.
What do you think? Do you think this is invasion of privacy? Do you think it's going to harm people? It is.
It is. It is basically making apps for the people and then stealing the data from it, which is wrong.
I think it is very wrong. You're just joining it for fun and all. You're not joining. If you're a business person, you need that. Go to those apps where you can promote your business. But we are not promoting any business. We are just social people. And we are connecting with our friends and families all over. And also, it's a very good platform to do that. But now they're going to tell us that we are making you also into a public thing. We are not a game for it.
I know that I've been using Facebook not a much time, but recently I've started. I've heard everything and I've learned also from it. So I know that it does and it was guilty, but now I think everything is on place. So let's just continue with it, maybe.
That's wrong. You, matlab, if Mark had to do targeted audience ka stuff, he should not intrude into others' privacy. He should have done it like low-key. So,
so you're okay with privacy being taken?
No. Matlab, you shouldn't have exposed yourself to other people. Now that people know, so obviously they'll change.
They shouldn't do it. And government should take action for this. So better to be safe and keep your privacy. So better to shift it to other account where the privacy is there.
Hi, thanks for watching Logically India. If you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We make weekly episodes on what India thinks. If there's any topic you want us to explore, let us know in the comment section below. Don't forget to download the Logically app for more interesting fact checks. This is Team Logically, signing out.